Go dunk this. Come on, LeBron. Come on, Kyrie.
Kevin!
Come on, Kyrie. Got him.
Let's go!
What is up, YouTube? In today's video, I am going to be using the 2017 Cavaliers. And I know you're probably thinking, Terrell, you made a video using the 2017 Cavaliers already. I did. It was a banger. Go check that out. But I'm just sad, bro. I'm sad. Y'all know I'm not a Lakers fan. I'm not going to sit here and act like I'm a Lakers fan. I actually hate the Lakers. Like, I just don't like the way the team is built. It's not about the fans. It's not about the city. The way the team is built, I just don't like it. And that's because I'm a LeBron fan. And honestly, I wish he would have been left from there. But he didn't. And they lost to the Nuggets. Now, we all knew they were going to lose to the Nuggets. But what made it hurt more was the fact that it just seemed like no matter what, they couldn't stop them. Every game they lost was close. It wasn't like it was a blowout. The one game they won by like 9 or 10, maybe more. So it seemed like they could stick with them. But when it came down to it, they just weren't good enough. Murray makes a move. They lost every game pretty much because they weren't good enough. Jamal Murray, two buzzer beaters. Bro, game 5. I'm in my bed. I'm watching the game. And I promise you. Jokic a screen. Murray to try to break the tackle. When I tell you I almost threw up when he hit that game winner, because that's the second one and we knew it. And then of course the Lakers had no timeouts left and it was ass. So right now my team is the 76ers. Y'all know my actual favorite team is the 76ers. They might lose to the Knicks. I think they're gonna take it to 7 games and win. The game's on right now as we speak. So hopefully they get that together, but. So this game is supposed to be a revenge game. We'll see what happens, man. If my energy is low, I apologize in advance. This is a very late upload for me. I'm recording this at, right now it's 11 o'clock. The reason I'm recording this though is because I'm trying to stay consistent. Y'all know that. I've been getting a lot of love and I appreciate that. Y'all know I appreciate that to the max. So we got to get revenge. But this, I'm not gonna lie y'all, I hate this team. I hate playing against this team. You know why? Because they're a really good team. K-Love or Tristan Thompson, I can't have them both in the game. If this guy knows what he's doing, I can't have them both in the game because we got a guard. And he's going to run that 5 out. And we got to figure that out. Oh, wait. He's running Al Horford. Okay. Not bad at all for us. Come on. How much time he got? All right, I told y'all. This is a revenge game. He got Jrue Holiday, but we got Kyrie. Come on, Kyrie. Okay. We missed the first one. Okay. We need that one. Let's go. Come on. Okay. We missed that one, too. Okay, we'll get another one. Don't judge me yet, guys. Don't judge me yet, guys. Don't judge me yet, guys. Got him. Come on. Come on, LeBron. Oh, we missed an open? Horrible start. Come on. Why is he guarding Al Horford? Wait. See, my defense. This is weird. Okay, this is bad right now. Because he got to guard LeBron. Let's go. Yeah. Hey, these matchups. We can't keep switching everything. That's bad. It's not good basketball. Come on. Let's run. Let's go. So he's really trying to use the fact that he got a lot of mismatches. Let's get LeBron to cut. We don't got it. Is he playing off ball now? He is. Oh, that's off. Damn. We're there. Good D. That's good D, Kyrie. That's good D, Kyrie. He's going to get the rebound, though. He's going to go straight up. That's good D. So is this his game plan? Come on, the game can't be serious, bro. Come on, Kyrie. Let's go. Come on. The game can't be serious right now. Yeah, I'm not worried because his game plan, we just got to make adjustments. Right now, he hasn't shown me that he really has a bag. So, yeah, we're not. Honestly, I'm going to make him keep scoring like that. If that's his game plan and he scores 60, 70 points off that, that's on me. You know what I mean? Like, if he beats me off that, that's on me because that's an easy adjustment I can make. See, this is the problem. This is, if I'm him, this is what I'm abusing. He got to go into his bag and hit some jumpers. Good D. Let's see if we can get baited. Okay, yeah, that's not going to work. Okay. Kevin Love, can you come where you can actually shoot the ball, though? Like, why is he half court? All right, you know what? Y'all know I never do the settings. I got to do them today because this is not going to work. I'm not going to wait all game. Straight five out. Why not? They can play D. Even though Tristan Thompson can't shoot, I can sub out Tristan Thompson for, what's the guy's name? Shannon Fry if I want to have a big. And if I want to play small ball, I'll put Richard Jefferson in there. Come on, Kyrie. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, he can't go under those. I don't. That's death. This off ball is weak, man. You weren't playing off ball in the beginning. Come on, Kyrie. Come on. This guy is weak, bro. I hate people who play like that. Y'all know that. Why you switch to off ball? What are you scared of? We're not in a bad spot, though, like I said. We're really not in a bad spot. Bro, I'm not going to lie. I haven't shown it. I probably edited it out. But he has paused it three times already. He keeps making changes every single time, bro. Play the game. Like, I get it. You're scared. Like, come on, JR. Stay with it. Don't let that cut happen. Come on, JR. Come on. I was about to say, I don't know what else to do there. Come on, Bron. Why? Why, though? Good D. That's a great D. A cut's going to happen, if anything. Look. Look at JR sleeping every time. I don't like that jumper at all. I got to hit, though, because he can hit. Cut's coming. Look, like, come on, bro. Let's see if he can... Okay, he can hit a jump shot. In my cheeks? What am I doing? What am I doing right now? Wake up! Come on, Kyrie. To the rim, JR. Let's go. Come on. I know who's going to go to the three ball. This is it right here. Drop step. Drop step. Drop step. I was about to say, he jumped three times. Come on, he's off his feet. We're on it. We're on everything you do, bro. Why does, like, I don't get why they let that happen so easy and y'all see it doesn't work for me. Come on, K-Love. Come on, K-Love. In his eye, man. That cut is killing me, though. Like, it's happening every time. Not again, not again, not again. Hand up, hand up. 3 seconds, maybe? Just don't get drop step. Good D. Great D, bro. I'm about to smash him this third quarter. 27-24. Y'all see it. I'm about to smash him. Yeah, he woke me up. Because I don't know why. I just got pissed by the way he's playing. Got him. If you're going to play off, that little floater is the key. If they give you that animation, though. They got to give you that animation. Not on LeBron. Bro, look at that. That's good basketball? Tell me. Got him. Here we go. Send him on a cut, bro. This is not, like, is this fun for him? Stay with it, bro. A cut's gonna come. What is this? What is that? What? I'm posting. Bro, why did Kyrie come over, though? They're cheating, but they... Ooh, don't say nothing. Crazy thing is I haven't even played off ball yet. It could come down to that. Bro, he has no moves? He just, like, what? Come on, Kyrie. Come on. What does he mean? Look how he plays. What does he mean? Come on, Kevin! Come on! 37-37, 5 minutes left. The reason the game is this slow and this boring is because my opponent doesn't want to play defense. And his offense is just... I don't even know. It's backdoor cuts in the paint or just wait and wait and wait. Probe. And just go up with some nonsense. Whoa. What's going on with the matchups? Why is Kevin Love on Jrue Holiday? And why is Kyrie on him? Come on, let's go. Finish. Look, it's coming. That's it, bro. That's it. All right. Now, look, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to tell LeBron to cut back door. Look, that's all you got to do. Look how stupid that is, bro. Look at that. Look what happens when you let the AI play D. Look, I'm telling y'all. We can do that. We could have done that from the jump. Bro, I'm trying my hardest not to go in there and spaz on him. Just because it's late and I got neighbors. Kevin Love, bro, what are you doing? Got him. Let's go! He jumped. He should just put his hands up. Good D. Let's go, man. I gotta know what he's saying. I gotta know what he's saying, bro. I don't want to be the guy who waits until the end and starts talking, but I gotta know. Look at you. You're trying everything to win, and it's not working. Got him. See, I could do that and send him on a cut every time like an idiot. And he's lucky I'm not playing off ball, but I'm about to. He's testing me. I know the cut's coming. Come on, Shannon Fry. Come on. What you mean, cheat for you? What you mean? You already playing off ball. Like, what? You already playing off ball and just backdoor cutting. What can they cheat for you? Look, you don't got no bag. You don't got no moves. What do you mean, can they cheat for you? That's all. Look. It's bad, bro. Do a move. And they made me jump. I didn't even jump. Y'all let me know. Is 2K cheating him? Am I tripping? Go dunk this. Come on, LeBron. Is 2K cheating? He's still talking about Shannon Fry getting fouled. Kyrie has no defense. That's crazy. That's me, though. I got to do better. Look. So all you got to do. You're going to play like that? Shannon Fry in his mouth. Come on! Bro, play defense, bro. Why you start playing off ball right when the game got close? It's not working for you. And he just keeps saying it. He just keeps saying the same thing. 2K is not cheating you, bro. You just haven't done an actual move. That's the first jumper you shot. It's broke. I see why you're not shooting. Bro, I'm not even using LeBron like that. You gotta get off the game, bro. You tried everything you could. You paused the game 30 times. It didn't work. He's trolling me. Let me stop talking. You don't even want to shoot a jump shot, guys. What is he doing? What is... LeBron had 10. I wasn't even using LeBron for it. And now look at him. I hate the people who play this game. Not you guys. Not you guys watching. I don't hate you. But people like him. Just quit, bro. You didn't switch up your game plan. I said from the beginning. It took me a while. Honestly, I should have did that from the first quarter. But you never switched up your game plan, bro. You did the same thing the whole game. Come on, Kyrie. I made that game harder than it had to be. We won. All right, y'all. So as y'all can see, that wraps up the video. I told you in the beginning, it was going to be a long one. This was a long one. We got the dub, and I would play another one, but I'm going to end it because it's just too late for me. I know some of y'all are expecting 2 games per video. I got you. I had to put this video out because we need content. Y'all need bangers. The streets need bangers. I'm giving it to you. But yeah, man, I'm not trying to end this on a negative vibe. Like always, I really do appreciate you guys. I appreciate all the love. Y'all know I appreciate the comments, the likes. I appreciate everything because I make these videos because y'all watch the videos. But that's all I got for y'all today. If you ended up enjoying this video, don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. If you already subscribed, I love you. This is Tall T and I'm out. Not about who the greatest is. Always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct.